toured through the Husp.
Who are you talking about?
They call him Gas Mask Man. He lives outside. He's crazy in the head, so he wears a gas mask all the time, like it's going to protect him.
And you're sure it was him?
One of the guards saw him cut the Husp and run off. Someone's got to do something about that guy.
I'm here to make a pickup for Ryze.
Back already? We just paid off, you bloodsuckers.
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Yeah? So are we. Ryze said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection, just threats. You any different?
Look, all I want to do is get this over with. What's it gonna take, huh? Don't need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire.
Jesus Christ. You people are fucking monsters.
All my money's in that satchel. Take it and get the fuck out.
Hey, for what it's worth, this isn't something I want to do. I'd rather be helping you guys.
And yet you're still doing it, aren't you?
Okay, Kareem, I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Good job today. Do you copy?
I copy. What's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but... we can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now!
Ryze has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just hurry, please!
We had a prayer until you turned up. You showed them. taken as a token of gratitude.
I don't know, about halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
God. Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
Spike, it's Crane. There's a building here covered in quarantine tape. You know what it is?
I sure do. You were looking at the original quarantine ground zero. The first infected were moved there from the hospitals when the outbreak started.
And Kareem, I think I found your lost patrol. Something ripped them limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small envelope. And don't damage them. They're worth more than all those dead assholes put together. Did you find the envelope?
Not yet.
Holy shit!
All runners, drop what you're doing and head immediately to the closest safe house. Night is near.